How can we make life of our construction workers easier with digital fabrication? In the construction sector, we face various difficulties, such as poor working conditions, repetitive and consuming tasks, and shortage of labor. This is why Russo AG started collaborating with ETH in 2018 with the aim of making the plastering process safer, more sustainable, and more efficient.
Our approach is to apply autonomous mobile robots to plastering, which is a craft that is as old as the history of building. We have developed a novel thin layer plaster printing technology, which is an additive only process. Our hardware design is different from the existing solutions in the market, as it's a modular, lightweight, faster and easy to use system. It will be a user-friendly machine design on site, which will enable a smooth integration of our robots on construction sites.
We have successfully completed various lab tests, laying the groundwork for our first pilot projects, which will be launched in 2025. These projects are expected to deliver important outcomes, including a 50% reduction in labor requirements or a 20% reduction in materials. With this progress, we are confident to unlock huge potential and transformative change in the industry.
After a first phase of research and development for the robotic platform, a market and acceptance study, we are now working upon the commercialization of this new construction robot as a startup. We will be first targeting plastering SMEs in Switzerland, focusing first on the development of this base coat plaster application to later on expand internationally towards other European countries. For this first test, we are looking for plastering companies to test our technologies on their construction sites.